Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri.
I thought you'd like a look at this 1963 Mercury Monterey Custom Convertible. This is definitely a sharp looking car. We'll take a look at it here. You can see right away that this one's in the Cascade Blue, which is definitely an attention grabber. Up front here, you've got the quad headlamps and a nice big chrome bumper. And these have a pretty menacing looking grille on them. Very impressive. And just really nice little bits of trim all around these cars. They've added some custom touches too, like the little chrome eyelids here over the headlamps. On the front edge of the hood here, has a nice little Mercury script badge. Definitely a sharp looking car. It is riding on some chrome smoothies with white wall tires. It's always a nice touch. And up front here, you have the Monterey badging as well. And these have the fender mounted mirrors. And you can see how that trim just continues all the way down the sides. Very impressive. They have replaced the convertible top. And that's looking sharp. Nice two-tone interior on this one as well. Up front here you have the nice 50-50 split bench seat. Here we'll open it up and take a closer look here. Has the original style door panels. Nice three-spoke wheel. These have a pretty impressive dash as well. You have your fuel gauge to the left here, oil pressure, and your alternator and temp. Then above that you have the 120 mile per hour speedometer. Impressive. Even the carpet looks nice in this one, but definitely looking sharp. One thing that really struck me was just how wide these doors are. I mean, how thick they are. That's pretty crazy. They shut nice and solid too. Very nice. There's some more of those little bits of trim I was talking about. And even though it's 63, the fins had pretty much gone away. It does kind of have a little mini set of fins back here, as you can see. It does have the triple tail lights. Nice big chrome bumper out back as well. And it has dual exhaust with chrome tips. Right here on the deck lid, you have a Mercury Monterey badge. Definitely a sharp looking car. And this one's powered by the big 390, the FE series V8. I'll go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look at that. All right, now we can take a closer look here. You can see they've added an Edelbrock chrome air cleaner up top and some nice chrome valve covers. And this is the four barrel 390. So it's pumping out about 300 horsepower and 427 pound feet of torque. So that should get this moving down the road pretty good. And you can see it's looking pretty sharp in there. It's still running the factory exhaust manifolds. It's nice. Nice and simple under there, that's for sure. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, this is a 1963 Mercury Monterey Custom. 390 backed by a 3-speed automatic. You guys can pause and read all the details. Of course, that is a power top on there. Very nice. But I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. Very sharp car, and you don't see too many of these.
Well, anyway guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.